Hi, folks. Here comes Scotty Man, Volume 2. Now John at the bar is a collie dog. He gets me my treats for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Noel, I believe this is killing me. Has a whimper and away from his face. But I'm sure I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da, da-da. Now Rex is a real estate guardian dog who never had time for a wife. And he's barking with Gabby, who's in love with a labby and probably will be for life. And the service pug's practicing politics as the Labrador slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing a bone they call loneliness, but it's better than chewing alone. Bark us a song, you're the Scotty Man. Bark us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. It's a pretty good pack for a Saturday, and the manager barks me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a bone. And they sit at the bar and put treats in my jar and say, man, if we could find a home. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da, da-da. Bark us a song, you're the Scotty Man. Bark us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right.